When it comes to Ark, compact locations are needed for smaller tribes. So we proudly present Top 10 Compact Rat Holes on Genesis Part 2. Coming at number 10, this can be found at 46.2 latitude and 42.4 longitude. And then here it is on the map for you guys. As you can see, it's around this wall over on this side of the map. Now upon coming up to this wall, you'll be greeted by this little walkway kind of thing. And since you can fly straight into here. Now by flying into here, there's already a pretty good spot right here. You can just place a cliff platform or really whatever you want. Put a nice little base in here, it would keep most players out. A lot of people don't really know about these little areas that are like cracks down here. Now if you fly up, you have this little area too. This is to give you guys a perspective of how big it is. It's a good size. And coming up top is the final area. Spot's a little bit tighter up here, but definitely still works very well for building. You can even put maybe your tech genie right here. It's really up to you. So you can do 3-4 layers, and then if you keep falling down here, it actually gets a little bit more narrow, but it opens up. I think we just showed this. Yeah, we did. But it opens up a little bit more, and then we have a fourth area down here. But this one's really meant for more people. As you can have multiple layers, you can fit a good amount of tribe members actually in here. If you're trying to stay hidden from a tribe, or if you just got raided, this is a good spot to retreat to. I recommend not falling down here though. That would suck to try to get out of. So it has 1, 2... Oh, if I can get unstuck. 3 layers, 4, 5, 6 layers. So if you want to, you can utilize all 6, or you can just pick one and put your main base in there. This is a great starter area, especially this top area, because I'd love to even put a little indie forge back here. Don't get a nice setup, but it works very well. But anyways, let's move on to number 9. Coming at number 9, this location can be found at 51.2 latitude and 42.2 longitude. Here it is on the map for you guys. Actually pretty close to the other area from number 10. Number 10 is actually right about there. So it's not too far if you're looking for another little secondary base. This one's actually a little bit weird. I'll show you what I mean by that in a minute. Here it is again on the map. But anyways, so you're greeted with these tentacles over here. So if you're looking for the spot, come over here. It's literally right next to the entrance. And then you're going to fly down here. Now this one is a little tricky to get into, but if you just hold down these two buttons, we'll get you in it pretty easily. And then as you can see, this is the rat hole. And yes, you can actually build in here. As you can see, only on unofficial, of course, but look at this area. You just start to fly over here, and I find that very odd, but it's actually kind of cool at the same time. So if you're looking for an extremely compact base, this is definitely a good spot to put it. And I recommend building here either as a solo, duo, or maybe even a trio tribe. But this will keep you hidden. Just turret placement is not going to be the easiest with this one, so please know that. But anyways, let's move on to number 8. Now coming at number 8, this location can be found at 49.7 latitude and 38.9 longitude. Here it is on the map for you guys. Again, this one's actually pretty close to the wall, like all these other ones are. This one is just a little bit out, not too bad. This rat hole is a little bit tricky to find, but this one is meant for solos. This one is actually not that big of a rat hole, but if you fly up here, you'll see this little tentacle looking thing. You can fly back here, and this is actually a two-part rat hole, believe it or not. So you're greeted with this little area. It's more of a hidden location, but still considered a rat hole based off of what you're about to see. But as you can see, you have this nice little cozy area back here in the corner. Put a nice little turret wall on this little entrance down here to keep players out. Be great for some fresh wipe servers or for a solo player just looking to hide from big tribes. Now if you come up here, I have not figured it out yet, and I actually want you guys to try to figure it out. But there is a rat hole right here, so let me hop into Ghost. If you fly past this wall, it's a pretty good sized rat hole down here. But it's very difficult to figure out how to get into this wall. There's a few issues with some mesh things down here. But it's massive and it keeps going all the way down here. And it would be such a good spot if I could figure out how to get into it, but I've tried grapples, I've tried the aberration hook things, I forgot the name, don't judge me about that. But it's not too easy to get down there, so if you guys can figure that out, please let me know in the comment section down below. But anyways, let's move on to the next rat hole. Now coming up on the next rat hole, this can be found at 44.9 latitude and 16.4 longitude. Here it is on the map. And just to let you guys know, these rat holes are not in any kind of order from best to worst or worst to best. So please note that if you watch the entire video, you can find certain rat holes that may actually be insane compared to other ones. So as you can see with this rat hole, this one is not very good. But it's still an amazing rat hole for staying hidden, and a lot of players still do not know about this rat hole till this day. But as you can see, this one is actually a little tricky to get into. You have to fly into it, but you can jump in it on the bottom, but you can't get through this part. You have to jump over that, and then you can come through here. It's like a little mesh wall glitch. I'm sure this one will get patched, so build it at this one at your own risk. But if you're looking for some more rat holes, this is definitely the one. But as you can see, you can build in here. And then here are the cords again, if you guys missed that. But anyways, it's not too big. There's really nothing to really talk about with it. But hey, it's a pretty good rat hole. Keeps you hidden. A lot of players won't even see this as they walk by. I mean, it's completely out of the way. So I'd say this rat hole isn't too bad to build in. So I recommend building in it if you're solo. Definitely not any bigger. So let's go ahead and move on to the next one. Coming up for the next rat hole, this can be found at 50.7 latitude and 21.8 longitude. Here it is on the map for you guys. This one's towards the middle of the corrupted area. But as you can see, this is what the surrounding area looks like. Now this rat hole, I actually love this one a lot, other than the magic floating rocks that are down here. A little bit odd, but hey, it's Ark after all, so. But anyways, if you come up here, this one is a little tricky to find as there's a bunch of different entrances. Believe it or not, I actually think there are some. Yeah, there is a smaller one up here. So this is actually a bonus rat hole for you guys. So this is a little bonus. I didn't even see this until just now. But if you come down over here, I love this rat hole a lot because look at this entrance. It's a really nice little triangle entrance, which will keep a lot of players out. And then you're greeted with this area. Here's what it looks like compared to my character. No good size for a solo or a duo. Wouldn't recommend anybody larger being in here. But you can actually fit a good amount of stuff in here. My only issue, I believe it is this one. Yeah, clipping, so be careful about the indie forges. But you actually should have plenty of room if you place it over in this corner, and the indie forge shouldn't be going through the mesh at all. And then if you really want to, you can even come up here and place turrets, really put whatever else you want in here for storage maybe. It's really up to you. This rat hole's pretty good. Let's move on to the next one. Now coming up for this next one, this can be found at 50.6 latitude and 34.2 longitude. Here it is on the map for you guys. Not too far from that same wall that's full of rat holes, this rat hole can be found over here. Now this rat hole is a little bit more of a trio rat hole, as I would like to call it, as there's three different entrances. Now, the entrances all go to the same area, so it's not a huge deal, but most people aren't even gonna see this. As long as you keep your turrets a little bit farther back, like keep your wall about right here, no one's gonna see this thing. Now, again, that also makes a whole nother issue. You have to build a wall for each and in every individual area right here, which just creates problems. And I thought I saw another little rat hole back here, but no, it's just nothing, unless you can figure out how to get through there. But then, yeah, anyways, getting off track. If you come down here, it's not too flat here, so you're gonna have to use some pillars to build a little structure, but you can fit a lot of stuff back here, meaning you can fit a massive crafting station, so I'd recommend this area for a bit of bigger tribes. But then again, there is a lot more rat holes out there that you would probably want to build in before this one, as it's not the best and it's not in the best location. However, it's not a terrible rat hole. Most people won't see it. As you can see from the outside, people flying by, yeah, there's something back there, but most players aren't even going to go back there and check. So anyways, let's move on to the next rat hole. Now coming up on the next rat hole, this can be found at 50.7 and 71.7 long. But before we get into this next one, here's a word from our sponsor. Do you suffer from no-life 30-year-olds who raid you constantly? Well, here on OC, we can't guarantee this won't happen, but we can guarantee a fun official type server for everyone around the world. With custom individual harvesting rates, we guarantee you will love to waste countless hours of your life on our server. OC offers 24/7 admin support to ensure your stupid mistakes get taken care of. Come and join our international servers today and use code NOLIFE for 50% off anything in the store. Wow, that was an amazing sponsor. But anyways, here it is on the map. So as you can see, this is in the normal area over here. And as you can see, you may be thinking, oh, it's probably in here. But no, it's actually over there. But I actually just found this area. I don't know how I didn't see this. pretty nice looking area. I mean, there's a nice little spot up here. Maybe put a few foundations. Let's test if you can put them. Yeah, you actually can. So not a bad area at all to build in. Pretty nice, pretty big. Except for this little entrance here. But anyways, before we get off track, let's come over here. So as you can see, there is actually a spot right here that just got patched, which is this wall right here. Sadly, actually, no, it's not. I just realized that we're on the wrong side for this. It's on the opposite side in the corrupted area. There's a massive rat hole right here, but I just realized we're on the other side, and this is the exact same location, but on the opposite side. That's kind of nuts. But anyways, you can build in here. You just have to build it into the wall like this. And you can turn it. You can actually build right here. Super nice. You can extend it out. Just be great for a solo player looking to really hide. And then if you want to utilize this area up here, you can do that. There's actually a second one over here. So if you are a duo tribe, you can split it up in two. Have your friend build over here. This one doesn't extend all the way down like the other one does. But this is completely invisible from the outside. I mean, it's impossible to tell that there's a rat hole here. Now, you can be mesh bit right here, so I would be careful and watch out for that. But let's move on to the next one. Coming up next, this rat hole can be found at 50.4 latitude and 83.3 longitude. Here it is on the map. And anyways, you're going to be greeted, if you come over here, you're just going to be greeted by this massive flat area. Now, of course, this is not the rat hole. So if you fly up top right here, you will notice a little gap that most players won't even see from the ground, and then you're greeted with this. Now this is more of an opened kind of rat hole, but still an amazing rat hole as it has different layers. It's a little bit tricky to defend these sides, so I recommend placing hanging towers, doing something. This is the main area back here. Now of course if you go into K-Mode to test it, you can indeed place an Indie Forge in here. It is just barely enough for you to place one, but it'll almost be clipping through. It actually might clip through, so I'd be careful about that. You need to come down to this bottom one, place it right there. But as you can see, if you can figure out how to get through here, there's actually another area back there that you can build in. Can't really fully figure that one out yet. This rat hole makes for a great starting area, or a great area just to put a small base to stay hidden, as most players will not find this. But anyways, let's move on to the next rat hole. This next location can be found at 38.3 latitude and 57.3 longitude. Here it is on the map for you guys. And over on this nice, sunny, actually good-looking side of the map for once, you'll find this little area back here. Now, it's a little tricky, but it's basically just like that one, but it's on the opposite side. So, you come through here, and it actually has almost the exact same layout, a little bit different, not as compact. It still works as a pretty nice rat hole. So you can build on this side, or you can build on the opposite side like the one from earlier, except this one is a lot bigger. So you can really extend it out or even use a few cliff platforms to layer it back here, and most players won't even know that you're here. Now, if you fall all the way down, this one keeps going farther than the opposite side. A little tricky to get down and you can get stuck, so I'd be careful about that. But if you fall all the way down, then you're stuck. So I don't recommend doing that. However, this makes for a great rat hole spot. It'll keep you hidden, especially because you can't get through these areas down here. So anyways, let's move on to the next rat hole. Now coming at number one, this can be found at 50.7 latitude and 22.0 longitude. Here it is on the map. And this is going to be found in the Rockwell area of the map, of course. Let's go ahead and fly up here. And as you can see, you are greeted with this very nice rat hole. Now this only has one main entrance over here, but it will extend all the way out here. And let me tell you, if you are a dev and you're watching this, don't patch this, please. But it is an amazing rat hole, because we know that you guys love to patch rat holes and ruin the fun for everybody. But anyways, this one's not too overpowered for any of the devs watching. There's not much to it, but it is pretty nice in size. And let me just fly through here. I'm not trying to get rid of that rock. And then you can come down here. It's a little tricky to get down here. Oh, I think I glitched into the mesh. Hold on. But as you can see, it comes over here. Not too much to it. And if you fly back down here, it is overall just a nice and big open rat hole that you could fit a good amount of players in. So if you're looking for more of a like late game kind of area to build in, but more of a compact, nice area that most people don't know about, I highly recommend this rat hole. Now, if you see back here, this little outline goes all the way down, so you can place turrets in here. Helps defend this. I recommend hanging towers for this front entrance, of course. But overall, I'd give this rat hole for a compact rat hole for smaller tribes, I would give it a 9 out of 10. But anyways, that's going to wrap it up for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to leave a like if you're new. Hit that subscribe button and go check out OCArk.com.